police and the fire departments are asking.
It is morning.
Stay off the phone.
You wake up.
Hey, come on.
You greet your loved ones. You grab the morning paper. And although it seems like any ordinary day, it isn't. For one extraordinary reason.
A historic and unprecedented event has occurred. The question of whether or not we are alone in the universe has been answered.
This is so cool.
More ships have just arrived over India, England, and Germany.
I really don't think they flew 90 billion light years to come down here and start a fight.
We've got to stop them! They're gonna kill us all!
They're using our own satellites against us. The clock is ticking.
Counteroffensive with a full nuclear strike.
Over American soil.
If we don't strike soon, there may not be much of an America left to defend.
Being exterminated.
Let's kick the tires and light the fires.
We're looking at worldwide destruction in the next 36 hours.
Oh, you can't hit nothing!
Should we win the day?
The 4th of July will no longer be known as an American holiday, but as the day when the world declared in one voice, we will not go quietly into the night. We will not vanish without a fight. We're going to live on. We're going to survive. Today, we celebrate our Independence Day.
That's what I call a close encounter.